We are here with the winner of the 81 kilo division, Alex Arencibia. Congratulations on a very entertaining, tough match. How does it feel to be winning?
It feels amazing. It's my first senior national title, so I'm very excited about that. So right. Yeah.
And you're coming off of recently competing back in 2018. You came third at the World Juniors. Yes, you got a bronze medal there. How does it feel to be winning back-to-back and transitioning now into the senior ranks?
Well, it feels amazing. You know, at junior level, it's a completely different level than senior. Mm-hmm. And winning the nationals, it feels amazing.
Now, lead us through your last match there, the gold medal match.
So it was a pretty tough fight. He was lefty. I knew what job I had to do. I have to be patient. And it went as my game plan, passion. The first point I did Uchimata, right. Turn him over.
Right.
The second point I did, I went for Uchigari. He picked me up in the air.
And then you ran through with
exactly.
Uchimata Kankan?
No, more Uchigari Kankan.
Uchigari Kankan. Well, yeah. Congratulations to you, and we hope to see you fight some more. Is there somewhere we can follow you on Twitter?
Instagram? Yeah, you can follow me on my Instagram, my Facebook page. My Instagram is Alexandre_Arencibia, and on Facebook it's my name.
And plug the dojo you're training.
Oh, I'm training at the Shidokan Dojo too. Very, 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 the best club in Canada.
You heard the man. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.